August 21st, 2017 was the first total solar eclipse in the continental United States in 38 years. A solar eclipse is a lineup of the sun, moon, and earth. The moon casts a shadow on our planet. In Boston, Massachusetts, the moon covered 63% of the sun. And on that day, under those astrological circumstances, we painted.
Big Mirko's here, coming in from Boston, chilling with the Drip Thunder Road crew, doing what we do.
Tour stop 3, Boston, Massachusetts.
Came to town, made sure to bring them by the central wall, started by my homie Gary. It's like the only free wall in Boston because, you know, they're pretty uptight. This year is actually the 10-year anniversary. Crushed like the whole thing. I hate paintbrushes, man. It's too slow, it's too old school. I like to do stuff really big and sometimes obnoxious, whatever, sometimes crazy. But a lot of happy style stuff. I like to uplift the community, brighten up the town wherever I'm at. You know, I always got a marker in my pocket. I might draw a little kitty cat or like a monkey or something. I think the whole world should be covered in paint. Good paint. Boston's the city champions, man. I just try to bring that mentality with me everywhere I go, you know? I don't take no shorts. I don't act too bougie. I'll paint with anybody, anywhere, anytime. A lot of guys won't do that. They suck us for it. I got this little homie, Wake. He's maybe like 12. I've been painting with him for about a year now. He's an awesome painter. Just started. He's like 4 feet tall. He's a beast. Spreading the wealth and spreading the love. Go buy MerkThose.com, buy yourself a t-shirt. Put some more paint in my pocket. Put some more art in your walls. Road stuff.